Make words to excuse their ignorance. It's called phobic.
This is called Room 306. Thanks a lot.